15 minutes and Lizzie, we can't stand it any longer. And turns off the perceptors. This helps you a lot. But 30 minutes later, whatever she's got back then, they turns off the other stuff. It's now 5:44. In this big area, it's 97% of mass capacity less than 2 hours later. Doesn't take very long to affect your circulation and results in them. At 6 a.m., precisely 2 hours into the afternoon, radiation arm like this one starts to go off. That's a couple of things. First, a radiation arm can go off one or more of these fuel rods past the burning edge. Nuclear fuel is packaged in zirconium rods like this, and it's a bunch of uranium that caps before we got this added. The beauty of this room is that it keeps the radioactivity in the field rods from leaking into the ground. So it prevents it from detecting radioactivity in the tank holder while it's just flushing. The other thing is that the field rods are then it's almost a certain the water needs to be reactor is dropped below the ground. But at this point, plant leadership has started to make its way to the plant. Gary Miller is the station, the chief executive. This is his power. George Hunter is the technical support.
What? Okay.
So we have to the
are you done, Foxy, or what?
How was he just standing still?